here's what I focus on when I think about experiences of our students at school. I think about bullies. I think about how hard it can be a student that doesn't feel like they belong. And we create inclusive spaces where students can see themselves and be themselves so they can aspire to be something that they truly want to be in life. So whatever we can do to create the spaces where kids can have experiences where their voices are heard is something that I focus on. So that's what I would tell you when I think about creating those experiences for students in the school or any district. It would be number one, first and foremost, how they feel like they belong and build that inclusive space.